My mom, Marie LaPlante, made a whole suitcase full of clothing for this dolly. There were great outfits, and Gail and Marilyn got to play with them long before I did. This water bike was built by my dad, and it was affectionately called the Sea Flea. Can you believe I knitted a sweater for Mike for Christmas, and on the sly, I made one for myself. Boy, was he surprised when he opened the boxes.
Goodbye. Thank you.